district. The crash site is now in a restricted area. My people were...
Guys.
Dodger will drown us in eddies, Bill. The plan is foolproof, Bill. Trust me, I know what I'm saying, Bill.
Shut up, Bill.
So what if it's fucking Pacifica? What, too pussy to set foot there, Bill? Afraid of earning some serious scratch?
Says the asshole who couldn't keep a bag in his fucking pocket.
Thank you.
serious scratch to be made in wieners.
Oh, screw you, Troy. Screw you.
Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Our squad car's right through here.
You do have them, don't you?
The keys. Shit.
Wait, don't tell me you left them upstairs.
Chill, June. Got him right here.
Roger.
Oh, fuck.
Would you look at that? A welcoming party. How thoughtful. Greetings, fellas. Oh, am I early?
We can explain.
Quiet. You, I don't know. Care to introduce yourself?
Got hired by these two to help.
Oh, they look like they could use a hand, all right. One thing I can't put my finger on, though. What's that you got on your faces? A little ketchup? Run out of napkins?
Not us, per se.
You any better at speaking full sentences?
There was a shootout. A guy got hit. Was bleeding out fast. After that, brought your stuff here. Left it all upstairs, so it's all good.
Another smooth talker. All right, third time's a charm. Is he spinning yarns?
It's all true. Happened exactly as Bill said.
That's unfortunate. See, I really don't like being made a fool of. Boys.
Oh, you're fucked now! Yeah.
Hey, where are the badges when you need them?
Yeah, right behind you. Is it over?
Yup, nothing left but hop in your ride, flee the scene. Sure you can manage that much.
Thanks.
So are we going or what?
Yeah. Hey, thanks again. Okay, I'll radio us in, tell him we're back.
Wait, I'll get Stella on the hollow.
So tell me, what did our boys in blue do this time?
Let me put it this way. This is the last time I do a gig for the badges.
Prickly today, are we? I'll make do without details. If the client is happy, then so am I. Contract closed.
To my drop spot and fly.
Hang on, gotta go.
Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out of NC. Need you to Delta Skelter me.
Whoa!
the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
Next time you fuck something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up, huh?
Seriously? How far back you want me to go?
Hello? Who's there?
They're shooting you!
Attention all dog town residents. This is Kirk Hansen. The cyber cycle is on. It was a simple misunderstanding, really. I wanted him to pass the salt and ended up stabbing him a little.
A little? Don't tell me you zeroed him.
Nah, he had trauma team coverage, meaning I needed to pack up and leave in about 100 seconds. What about you? How did you end up in Dogtown?
I got too popular with my customers. See, I had 3 clients from 3 different gangs. Somehow they all found out about each other.
Ooh. Guess they thought their secrets aren't safe with you anymore.
Yeah, they set aside their differences to fuck me up.
There's a rare Ripper Doc who works pro bono, Anthony Anderson. Were it not for his clinic on Montana de Oro, Dogtown's poor and unfortunate would have nowhere to turn. And so it happened. Scavenger struck. It appears they've an issue with Anderson himself. The good doctor shut his office, lost access to all comms. His man, Odell Blanco, awaits you at the clinic. Discuss the matter with him, and remember, Dr. Anderson's to remain unscathed.
Dressing. Still dry. Stitches all in place.
Odell Blanco? Name's V. Fixer said you need a hand.
More like a miracle. If the scavs don't scatter soon, our patients will start dropping in the street.
It looks like a woman's implant. Not adjusted to your weight.
What? Like I had my pick of chrome?
Nah, just gotta tweak the load capacity. Knee joint settings first. See if that helps.
Huh. Well, that we haven't tried.
This place used to be a church.
Yes, mine. But these days, few seek absolution, while many more need transfusions or fresh implants.
At least you're still helping them.
True. But where's a priest to confess?
So what? You're Anderson's right hand?
Not a physician, if that's what you mean. I provide spiritual. Will comfort.
How's that going for you?
The patients, they're afraid. If something happens to Anderson, they'll have nowhere to go.
What do the scavs want from the head doc?
Well, there's this girl with them, Nika Yankovic. Said she's looking for her brother.
What, he a patient of yours?
Look, that's all I know. She wanted to talk to Anthony and seemed really upset.
The scavs still let you look after the patients?
In a sense. Then Nico ordered them to take us all outside. Nobody's allowed in. Said it was between her and Anthony. She doesn't want anyone killed.
Or anyone talking later. Scav's got all the doors covered.
Main one, sure. Heard them setting up inside. But you know, they broke in through a window. Could still be a way there. Once you're in, head to Anthony's office. Find the altar, hang a right. Stairs will take you to the basement. If the scavs hurt Anthony, well, then all these people are out of luck.
Leave it to me.
His hand. My tomb had that exact same crow. Even the same dents and scratches.
So it's secondhand.
Wait, no. Fuck.
Something wrong.
Thank you. Out again?
No, probably Nico made short circuit. She wants to get the Ripper.
Security should be good and dead now.
Wish she'd do it earlier. Place stinks like dog piss.
Ну что опять? Блять. Thank you. たいあなたに2号が。
Huh?
for fuck's sake!
Essentially, all forms of life have been wiped clean from the megacity. Millions of people and animals and plants were eradicated in a manner of defense. And a similar fate awaits nation committed to a fully automated military by 2080. Already 90% of the Swiss armed forces consist of robots, drones, and automated vehicles. The Office of Corps makes up the remaining 10%. As the Swiss government phases out its current Office of Corps, they will begin implementation of the
Huh?
calmly or not at all.
What did you do, you quack piece of shit?
Quit waving that around!
Stay back! Where's Gaspar? Tell me!
Chill. Gun down, let's talk. Here for Anderson. Need him out of here, alive.
And I'm here for my brother. Couldn't give a fuck about this quack. You, off your ass! Where's Gaspar?
Tell her what you know. Nobody gets hurt.
I'm sorry, do you work for me or the scavs?
Talk for fuck's sake!
Ah, fuck! You, Merc, help me!
One shot too many, scav.
Finally, you couldn't have done that. From the start?
Which hand holds the scalpel?
The other one.
At least we dodged that bullet. Nika asked you a simple, direct question. Didn't need to call a fixer to answer it.
That scav would have killed me either way. The patients, what's their status?
With Odell out in the street waiting.
Tell him it's all clear. It's time we got back to work. Kinda busy here.
Premium work, V. I offered to send a hand to remove all those scavenger remains, but Anderson declined. Something about taking a look at them first. I can only assume he's in shock. The funds are being transferred as we speak. Your job is finished.
The Sid's still under control?
Barely. Supplies are low. Drugs, needles, oxygen. It's all still inside.
All clear now. Anderson's inside, alive. A little drunk.
That's a relief. Thank God. Thank you. So we can go back in?
Sure can. Nika won't be giving you any more trouble.
Listen, B, stop by later. Once everything's back to normal. Might not have the latest, shiniest chrome, but you're no snob. Anthony will make the price just right. So, how's the lake? Better?
Night and day. We even met my knee now.
Thank you.
Watch out, got a tail.
Thank you. friend. Help us strengthen them by using our authority. Wherever you are.
Thanks for the help, V. My Chum will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Thank you.
Piss off!
See that? Hey, that's all my leg!
He's mine!
You're fucked now!
I had a nightmare recently. My synth lungs were hacked. I choked, turned blue, then lost consciousness, and woke up. My client, Indira Barazzo, won't be so lucky if she doesn't strike a deal with her blackmailer. The lowlife in question, Milko Alexis. He works for the Voodoo Boys. You know what to do. If anything's unclear, read the attached details.
Songez qui laisse qui bosse là.
Thank you. You
Yes, Kira!
Es que lo haga paleader.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this? We pay you for no. Our research demands it. That was our deal. This shitware cannot be hacked. It is already broken.
Yeah.